This is David from Our Production 92, and welcome to Let's Play Mercenaries, Playground Destruction, Part 8. So now we're on the diamonds. Awesome. Making some serious progress now. So, for our first mission, we're going to the Allied HQ. For some reason, I'm walking. Now I have to do the lazy guy version. Which is getting a helicopter via airmail. Get it? Via airmail, because I forget. Free time! Boink! Hey! Crap. What? All right. Well, so we ain't got nothing better to do. Just flying a really fast terrorist helicopter. Fun. Think this guy's a North Korean guy. Driving in danger zone. Ground control. Step in for a while. Where are you getting all this ammo from? Damn it, I'm gonna have all fucking day battle with this ass. See? Yeah, you deserved it. You blew my freaking helicopter. How much money that cost me, man? Poor crap. I mean, like, yeah, I got $2 million, but I don't care. You know what? I'm gonna do the layer of the 3-inch first. I'm gonna do the layer of the 3-inch, guys. Alright, so 6 minutes and 20 seconds in the video, then.
No, Mr. Kirita, I'm sorry. I assure you the CIA has no ambition. Well, I can't do South Korea.
Okay. Alright, this is hot time in that part. I'm gonna blow up a couple few things. This is gonna be fun. Yeah. And I'm not in a green helicopter. This is their territory, by the way, so. Alright.
There are the depots. Plan your attack carefully, because more troops will probably show up once the fireworks start. The Chinese are using Nampo to resupply their HQ at the airport and the garrison at Haiju. The fuel truck should be driving around there. One down, two to go.
Chinese decided you're a threat. Yeah, I'm gonna wanna get the hell out of here. Before more bad guys start showing up. Not bad guys, they're just... Alright, this is it. Peace.